Guys, it's your best looking upline, Padman Senathiraja, your chief. And I'm here to talk about Q Infinite. All right, as you know, we launched Q Infinite. And there's so much excitement, all right, in the network right now. It's unbelievable. I'm getting phone calls from every corner of the world where they're telling me this is the best way to achieve financial freedom. However, equally, I'm getting a lot of questions from a lot of people. I don't know why you guys are calling me. Call your upline. Stop calling me. So I wanted to make a series of videos, which will be on VTube. So go to our website, www.the-v.net, and you get to watch me the whole night, as long as you want, okay? Explaining to you, all right, details about Q Infinite, okay? Now, one new word, which a lot of people, I think, by now you're used to UV becoming BV, all right? Remember? Alright, so QNET now, with the Q Infinite comp plan, has made some changes. You remember UV now becomes BV. Why? Don't ask me, okay? Ask somebody else. Alright? Next is this word called RSP. Now, this is causing a lot of, you know, people can't even pronounce it. I met some people from some countries, they say RSB, RSS. It's RSP. Retail Sales Points. Retail Sales Points. Don't have to remember. Remember RSP. Simple. Alright? Okay? RSP. Very, very simple. Okay? What does RSP simply mean? Now, this is very exciting. As you know, if you go on the e-store, last time you went on the e-store, all the products was 1 UV, 2 UV, 3 UV, you know, 7 UV. And this was very easy and you think it's nice. But now when you come to Q Infinite, it's products are like 1020 BV, alright, 3050 BV, alright, 1530 BV. And a lot of people ask me, why you have this unnecessary interference in our lives with this 50, 30, 20, you know? Because you have simple minds, alright? So I'll make it very simple for you, okay guys? Alright? You don't have to be smart to become a great networker. Look at me. You understand? Not required. Very simple. Now, when you start your network and you start building your left and right, your network is growing at a rapid rate, okay? Unbelievable. People buying 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 BV, whatever, okay? And it's growing. Now, remember, what is RSP? RSP is a second income. Now, these people never understood. In QNET, the old complaint, you only had one income. The binary, left, right. The beauty about Q Infinite, we still pay you the binary. Alright? That means 3,000. 3,000. Alright? You still get paid money according to rank. Bronze, silver, gold, platinum, diamond. Alright? But we have added a second income. That means more money. And this is what you must understand. Alright, what Q Infinite is about is giving you more money. And how we give you more money is through the second income where the word RSP suddenly appears and everyone panics. Remember what I told you on my first video, which you can watch on YouTube. What Q Infinite does, they take your binary tree. They take your binary tree. Alright, this is you. Okay, they take this tree and they make it into a uni level. What's a uni level? Level 1 are all your direct referrals. Maybe 3 people. Maybe 4 people. Alright? If you're an unbelievable networker, maybe 10 people. I don't know how many people, okay? All these people, their directs is level 2, which will be much more people, okay? Because there's many more people. Alright? Level 3 is their directs. These people, their directs become here, okay? Again, many more people. And then, you got level 4, which is their directs. I love doing this. Alright? Many people. Alright? And level 5, and level 6, and level 7, okay? So, they take the binary, and they put it into a uni-level format. That's all. Don't panic. Nothing changes in your life. They take all of this, and they put it into a uni-level concept. Now, all these IRs have bought a qualifying product to qualify 001, 002, 003 or more, okay? They all bought a qualifying product. Now, one of the requirements to progress in Q Infinite from silver to gold, gold to platinum, platinum to diamond to earn more money, all right? You have to participate, all right, on the repeat purchase concept. What is repeat purchase? English. Buy again, and then buy again, and then buy again, and then buy again. Repeat purchase. Simple. However, in Q Infinite, when you buy again and again and again and again, you make more money. Your downlines make more money. Your uplines make more money. Everyone makes more money. That's why I'm so excited about it. Because I go to supermarkets and waste money. I go to Starbucks and waste money. I go to the pharmacy and waste money. I go to every corner of the world, spend money and waste money. Do I get richer? No, I get poorer. Q Infinite has solved the problem. Shop and become rich. Buy more, earn more. You understand? The more you shop, the more your downlines buy, right? Everyone achieves financial freedom faster. It's a perfect success formula. It's what I call a win-win situation. And what we're asking you to do? Change your habits, right? Buy from QNET. Go on the e-store. We have amazing products, from t-shirts to BioSilver to NutriSky to digital products like Invoice, QVI Points, Swiss e-learning, monthly program you can buy. All right, and we'll have local products in your countries, wherever you are. All right, maybe cashew nuts in some countries, special lotions, whatever, you know. But you choose what you want to buy. Now, when somebody buys a product for the repeat purchase from the store, you have qualifying products. You are expert on that. It's all over the e-store. Now, there's a second e-store where there's repeat purchase products. What it means is every product you buy from repeat purchase has two values. One is BV, one is RSP. Simple. Your qualifying product, BioDisc, Qi Pendant, QVI, Swiss e-learning, watches, jewelry, all right, Velocity Pendant, all of that stuff only has BV in the front, all right, when you qualify. But when you move to repeat products or repeat purchase products, it has BV and RSP. Don't panic. All right? Simple. All right? Even my youngest nephew or niece who's 2 years old will be able to understand this. All right? If you don't understand, go and see a doctor. There's something wrong with you. You understand? Not very simple. BV, RSP. That's all the change. Okay? Now, exciting. All right? So remember, level 1, level 2, level 3. All right? Now, all the RSP... all the RSP from 3 levels, 1, 2, 3, goes to your RSP bank account. RSP account. Alright? It's there. Alright? All the RSP accumulates. What can you do with this RSP when it accumulates? That means all your downlines are buying, you know. Every week, every day, every month. You don't know. You have no control. They are going online and they are buying all kinds of things. They are shopping till they drop. Alright? But all the RSP from the first 3 levels go to your RSP account. Yours. Yours, yours, yours. Alright? 3 levels. Okay? The same way, your RSP, which you buy for yourself, alright? Products which are RSP, go up 3 levels also. Alright? So it's fair. It's a fair, equal playing field. So all this RSP accumulated in your account, good news. Option 1, you can change it to US dollars. Option 2, you can change it to BV. Right? Which this BV, all this BV, whatever you converted, goes into your binary. Right? What it means is this. Remember, you buy a product, you got BV, you got RSP. RSP goes 3 levels up into your RSP account. Question is, what happens to the BV? The BV from all this purchase, because every repeat product has BV, small, big, depending what you buy. Some have 20 BV, some have 35 BV, some has 15 BV, doesn't matter. All the BV from repeat products, all right, goes into your binary. Calculated to your left volume and right volume. Now, do you understand why some products, okay, have 1530? Right? In the old system, it's useless. All right? One UE is perfect, plus another one UE becomes two. But now imagine you got 1530 BV here, and you got so much BV traveling up, 15 BV, 20 BV, 25 BV, 32 BV, 64 BV, all right, 10 BV. So all this BV now, all right, all this BV now accumulates into your left and right balance. So now it makes sense. I got 120 BV, what to do? Don't worry. The balance 20 there will now collect so many small BV from these three levels. All right? No. BV is not restricted to three levels. BV from repeat purchase has no limit. It will come from 1,000 levels. The BV still comes up to you. This is unbelievable, okay? Let me explain what it means. Huh? Understand clearly. So if you have a network, can we go here, Ranjan? All right, if we have a network now, you have a network which is growing. All right, which is growing, unbelievable. All right, India, Kazakhstan, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, Egypt, Ivory Coast, Dubai, all the countries, okay? All right, Turkey, all you're growing, okay? Now, RSP, from this whole network, is calculated by uni level. You understand this, right? One more point I forgot to say. If this moron here doesn't do anything, he's a moron, right? Don't worry. All his directs will move to level one, right? All their directs will move to level two. All their directs will move to level 3, that means their RSP, that means level 4 RSP, right, sometimes can be your level 3. It is what? It is called compression. Remember this word, compression, 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 compression. It's the best part about the uni level. So even if you got some idiots, right, who don't do anything, don't worry. We compress, we compress, we compress. Why? Because QNET wants to pay you as much money as you deserve. All right? We don't want to shortchange you, okay? So coming here, RSP, all these people, John, Malcolm, Padma, Sati, Arun, Adli, you know, Cherian, everyone, okay? All these people here, every month they're buying products. Why? Because they want to earn more. They want financial freedom faster. They want a second income level. So all their RSP from their repeat purchase is calculated this way. Three levels, RSP bank, change to US dollar or BV, okay? However, every repeat purchase product also has BV. The BV has no limit. The BV doesn't have three levels, two levels, compression, nothing. Any BV from repeat purchase, anywhere in your tree, any BV, all right, is channeled all the way up to your left, to your right. It's like normal BV, coming up and coming up. Now, you may say, but Chief, the BV is so small. Yes, sometimes one guy only brings you 20 BV every quarter, every month. But if you got 1,000 people on your left, Baba, all right, if you got 1,000 people, you times 1,000 lah. Now you got 20,000 BV, you know. Where is this 20,000 BV coming on your left? Not from qualifying products. From the existing network you have. This is the most important aspect of QInfinite. Most of you watching this video today, you have a network left, right, maybe you got 100 people here, 200 people here. Some of you got 10,000 people here, 15,000 people here. Unbelievable. Some of you got 1 million people on one side. But they only benefit you when they go out, show the plan, and sign up a new person. But with QInfinite, all of these people, right, may be too lazy to show a plan, but they can still buy a product. A small product, 50 US dollars, 30 US dollars, 100 US dollars, Christmas, New Year, Diwali, Eid, Chinese New Year. right? Giving gifts. But all the BV comes back to you. All the BV from anyone on your left, anyone on your right, from repeat purchase, travels up to your volume. And this additional BV, which was never there before, will make you extremely rich. Will give you more money than you can ever predict in a normal binary. So what QNET has done with the Q Infinite plan, they have taken your normal income, right? Which most of you are earning well, some of you not earning enough, some of you earning well but should earn more. And we have added, firstly, a second level of income, RSP. Three levels, all the RSP goes to you personally in your RSP bank, RSP account. Compression protects you from the morons who don't do anything, right? We erase them and push people up. And all this BV from repeat purchase products travel up all the way to your left and right, increasing your income potential by 200%, 300%, 40%, 30%, I don't know. All I can tell you is, what is Q Infinite? We want to pay you more money and we want to pay more people. That's our goal in Q Infinite. We want to pay you more, we want to pay more people. We want to pay you more, we want to pay more people. All right? With this additional income of repeat purchase. Right? Now, after looking at this board, it looks like a Picasso painting, but I hope you understand it. All right? So don't panic. With change comes great benefits. You just have to calm yourself down and understand. Communicate with your upline. Go online to qnet.net, to the v.net, and get more information. Because all I can tell you is this. This year, 2012, is going to be the best year for QNET history. All right? It's going to be the greatest year for each one of you if you know how to take advantage of a fantastic comp plan of QNET, Q Infinite.